What's the difference between me and you? Me and you, me and you, me and you.
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo in a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business ended, it can turn your friends against you. But you was a real, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's it. But I'll never forget the we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you might die, and easy, I'm still with you. The beat. Miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions, move units, then talk. We can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, it on villains by the millions. I be catching while be catching feelings. So what am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hop at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless. My style is like the reaction from too much. Never come down. Pass it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood by they Soul Train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Alright, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this right now. What is them people? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got back.
Right. Just know Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga, let's blow this.
Mean it, dawg, you ever need somebody, throw this dick.
Well, if you ever get that Kim, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer, but if I do decide to really my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours through California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off, drop the the piece of his up. Blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and their nose and cough start up. Mucus and hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the or we can scream, I just don't give a and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you?